I have a high population of squash bugs and I'm wanting to harvest my pumpkins early. Is this possible? And you've grown, of course, thousands of pumpkins, I'm sure. What do
well,
you think?
Well, the pumpkin needs to be mature and before you actually harvest it, if you want to keep it for a long time. So
sure.
If you want a long shelf life, and one way to tell if the pumpkin winter squash is mature is by pressing with your finger. Now, what they'll tell you is take your thumbnail and press on it. If your thumbnail goes in, it's not ready. Well, if it does, you've messed it up.
I've always wondered that.
Yeah, that's crazy. Yeah, so I just do it by pressing really hard with my thumb, and if it, you know, is pretty firm, then I think it's ready. You know, if you're going to cook with it, you harvest a little bit early, it doesn't matter.
Okay. But if you just want to use it for like a display or something, you can harvest it at the mature green stage?
Yes. Okay.
Would you still clean that up with the bleach solution that we talked
absolutely.
About earlier?
Yep,
okay.
Yep.
All right. What about the squash bugs? I mean, they're a huge problem. And I'm pretty sure you saw
plenty
of squash
you know,
bugs
if you're really growing for quantity, you need to spray for the squash bug and the cucumber beetle as well.
Yeah, okay.
And, you know, there's some safe insecticides out there. You do want to be concerned about the bees. It's best to spray late in the afternoon because the flower on a cucurbit or squash or gourd or pumpkin is closed up in the afternoon.
Okay.
So the insecticide won't get on the flower. So late in the day, the bee pretty much goes right to the flower the next morning when it's open.
It's open.